This here is an acorn squash. First, I cut it in half, take all the seeds out, put some butter, some cayenne, and some brown sugar. Bake it on high, then bake it on low, and I'll show you when it's ready. This here is it ready.